The following contest is a steel cage match, and it is for the Impact Global Wrestling Light Heavyweight Championship.
You know, that steel cage isn't there just to keep these two superstars in the ring or others from interfering. You can bet these two men will also use it as the ultimate weapon.
I can tell you, this steel is incredibly unforgiving. These competitors are going to want to avoid it at all costs.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well,
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He drops the elbow. The challenger's taking on some offense. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
check that out. We have a first here this evening.
Well, that was awesome.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. The champ counters, and you see the result.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And now she's starting to ascend the cage.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Now we have, what will he do now that he's made it to the top?
He almost there.
He got the job done. This one's over.
The greatest. You're absolutely right. The WWE Universe has just witnessed an historic match fought in a steel cage.
One of the best I've ever seen. Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.